dumbbell bent over rows. Pick a pair of dumbbells, bend over from the hip at 90 degrees, straighten, stretch to the ground, and then bring those elbows up and squeeze your shoulder blades together at the back of the movement, holding that contraction for a second or two, then straightening and stretching down, bringing it back up, keeping your elbows tucked into your sides and squeezing at the top. Focus on that contraction, slow negative. Dumbbell rows.